To do with just doing what you enjoy and doing what you think God has to want to do. Enjoying your lot in life is success.
Finding God's purpose in my life.
Success is achieving something which you have in mind and completing it.
Is setting a goal and accomplishing it.
Finishing my degree in school with like high grades and getting a good career and settling down.
Being satisfied and happy in all that I'm doing, and yada yada.
Just be what I think I can be. Live for God, you know, and just
achieving the goals that you set for yourself.
Setting a goal and having a plan and then following through.
Working on the art.
I think if you have goals, set up goals, and you achieve them, to me that's success.
It's being able to persevere until that dream or goal is reached.
Success is achieving a goal.
this guy.
Being able to be fathers, and I think whatever God would want you to do, He would want you to be fathers too.
Our relationship with God, our friends, our work.
I think it's just being successful at whatever you want to do in life.
Success for me is fulfilling God's purpose in my life and making a difference in people's lives around me.
As a Christian, you know, we're to look to Jesus as our ultimate example, right?
Throughout history, God has given success to many.
And Abraham was rich in cattle, in silver, and in gold.
Then Isaac sowed in that land and received in the same year 100-fold, and the Lord blessed him.
And David had success in all his undertakings, for the Lord was with him.
And King Solomon passed all the kings of the earth in riches and wisdom.
The Lord was with Joseph, and he became a successful man, and he was in the house of his Egyptian master. His master saw that the Lord was with him, and that the Lord caused all that he did to succeed.
God has a purpose for you.
But I have raised you up for this very purpose, that I might show you my power, and that my name might be proclaimed in all the earth.
If you live according to His purpose, He will give you success, just like He gave success to Abraham, Isaac, David, King Solomon, and Joseph.
The Lord will fulfill His purpose for me. Your love, O Lord, endures forever.
He has a fierce desire to bless you abundantly.
The Lord will open the heavens, the storehouse of His bounty, to send rain on your land in season, and to bless all the work of your hands. You will lend to many nations, but will borrow from none. The Lord will make you the head, not the tail. If you pay attention to the commands of the Lord your God that I give you this day and carefully follow them, you will always be on the top, never on the bottom.
But God wants to give you more than worldly success. He wants to give you eternal success.
For what will it profit a man if he gains the whole world and forfeits his soul?
Trust in Him, and He will take care of you. Submit your will to His purpose, and He will give you success.
And we know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love Him, who've been called according to His purpose.
Put your life into God's hands. He will work through you to accomplish a greater purpose.
Because ultimately, success is not how great your world is, but how God can change the world through you.
So let's raise our candles and light up the sky.
And it all starts here.
In the name of Jesus, make us.